show off what I've been telling you guys for a while. We're going to the sugar bush. See, look at that sign. There's a sign right there that says maple sugar and honey. Agape Valley sugar bush, Love Valley. They really did expand, didn't they?
Morning.
It is afternoon. It's been a while. There we go. Oh, this is pretty cool. Clear water. It's even icy cold, even in the summertime. This is what they used to do in the old days. See the sap running in that tree. Can you see it? Please. There
you go. Yeah, so we have about 1,500
cats already, so that's the stuff that we eat eventually. That's amazing. So that is pretty cool. Look how fast that's moving. From 1,500 trees. Going through all of this.
When we say 66% of a bottle of maple syrup is sugar, that's what we're talking about. All this liquid would be sugar in here. That little tiny bit on the top would be water. Alright? That's why it tastes so good. That's why it's so sweet. That's why your parents are saying, slow down, because I can't chase you all night, right? That's why. So that is a bottle of maple syrup. One of the great things about maple sap is 2% gives it a nice sweet flavor that you can enjoy. You sell it in the store there for a bottle of maple syrup. It has more nutritional value than coconut water. You heard of coconut water, how good it's supposed to be for you? Way better, way, way better. There was a sign over there at some point that had it, but I think it's been gone. So look at that when you're in the store. One thing I want to show you, we're just trying to mix it up a little bit this year, is to show you some of the antique spiles and things that they used to use in the trees. So they used to use a lot of lead and a lot of steel in the trees. That is a spile that they would stick right in the hole, hook their bucket on, and away they would go. And sometimes they'd forget to pull them out, and they'd end up growing inside the tree. That is exactly the same thing you see right there, right? And that grew over, so you can't even see it anymore. Right? So if we split this open, we'd find the whole thing in there. But we're not going to. Alright. Another thing that's evolved in the whole spile thing is the size of the hole we drill. If you were a tree, which one would you rather be drilled in? Of course, because you're a smart tree. Some of those trees are little nuts. They like to be drilled in this one. Most people do pick this one. So that's the size difference, guys, of the spiles now that we use.